Alright, what up? This is D-Black, and welcome back to, fuck, what the hell is this? Nigga, I ain't even stopped playing this game since the last time I made a video of this, but fuck it. White Knight Chronicles, ones who, nigga, I don't know. But yeah, I'm going on and continuing this, going to Ballondor for the regular, main story shit after you saw me get destroyed in that, monster area.
So, this is the Kingdom of Ballondor, huh? Thanks, guys. I appreciate you tagging along.
Really? Who's tagging along, funny man? We all need to find Medius and ask about the knights.
All right. My mistake. So, Leonard, since you're the local expert, how about telling us where this Medius guy lives?
Heck if hey. I know. I've never heard of the guy before.
What? Some expert?
All right, let's just start by asking around, shall we?
I hate asking NPCs questions, man.
The man we seek holds the key.
But it's probably not going to be that hard, y'all. Actually, yeah, it might. Because I was thinking, hey, maybe I actually just have to... Oh, and they added some more of those fucking errands on here. Yeah, thanks for that. That's what I wanted. More errands to do. Is it my imagination that did that? I don't think they added more people to recruit. I think they were already there. Because there were a lot of people in here before. I just didn't pay attention. And I need to get my Georama level up again. Level up more. I like the whole thing of the Georama, but the thing is, like, the big part of that was the whole online experience from me. And they don't really help out. Hello, friends. I was hoping I might see you again. I have something I'd like to ask you. It's about my boy, Namahito. I just worry about him so. What if he catches a cold, gets mugged? Falls down a well, or all three. I can't sleep at night. He was never the most robust child. I always made him special medicine to, shall we say, gird his loins. What? I don't know what the fuck that means. I'd like to send him some more mommy's mixture, but the ingredients are so hard to come by these days. I don't suppose you could be troubled to collect three hex cats. I'm pretty sure I got those. Ah, three perfect specimens. Many thanks. Now I need to get cracking. This won't take but a minute. So don't get too comfortable. And voila, this a gird that holy heck out of those loins of his. What the fuck does that even mean? Would you mind bringing the medicine to Namahito in greed? Along with this letter, you don't have to make a special trip to my account. Just drop it off next time you're in Greed. Thank you so much. Alright, well, yeah, I did that errand. Well, actually, it's not even done yet. I had to go to Greed for the next time. And there's one, two. Is that it? There's two.
The Regicide has left Ballondor bleeding.
And yeah, that looks like it. So if I just keep going, circling off to the south, I should come to the police. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be asking niggas questions. Oh, this nigga is both. He's recruiting and he... Ugh, I feel terrible. It's like someone used my tongue to clean the floor off a dungeon. Maybe I'm working too hard. Maybe I'm old. Maybe it's the 5 pints of L I had last night. Or the fact someone tossed a bar stool into my forehead. Listen, I need something that'll help me keep awake and chipper. You heard of anything like that? I know there's something I can take that will do the trick. I'm pretty sure I got that shit already. Door. Fuck it. Oh,
cutscene.
I thought I actually had to look around and ask niggas in the town, but nope.
So, house with a blue roof.
There! Is that it?
Where?
Fits the description.
Really?
And looking around, it's the only blue roof.
Seems worth a look.
I wasn't exactly trying to go there yet. I was over here trying to do more of these errands, but thanks for interrupting me with a cutscene. Wait, stop. Stop right there, I say. I am ever so sorry to trouble you, but I am in dire straits at the moment. You see, Vaughn's trading has a bit of a problem. My inventory simply can't keep up with all the conflict that's erupted. I'm this close to turning away our own soldiers, the brave men and women fighting on the front lines of freedom. This must not happen. This will not happen. And that is why I need 5 Garuda branches delivered to Gero in downtown Greed. I assume you support the truce, yes? That you honor their brave sacrifice? Well then, if you love this country, and you will do as I ask. Eat a dick. Nigga, you don't support the truth, man. You wouldn't go to Greed. Still, yo, like, my end goal really still is to get to, guild level 12 so that I can upgrade my shit more. Like, doing the guild level stuff is the most grindy piece of crap in this game, yo. Even more than, like, trying to make weapons at the binding post, yo. It should let me expand my town to, like, a giant full thing and shit. Oh, I forgot, yo. I was going to the Blue Elves. Nigga, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, yeah, sorry. Since you know the giant gates don't open, but yeah, they willingly let niggas through the side doors. Like, he's like, nah, yo, it's no big deal. It's just a side door. Alright, Blue House is right there. Whoa. House with the blue, whatever it is. So they not gonna let me in, right? Alright, that's cool. So, am I coming around this way? Is that it? Show the blue house? Yep. I said blue house. Blue roof, whatever. I don't think nobody home.
Are you looking for someone?
Yes. We heard a man called Medius lives here.
Oh dear, I suppose you didn't know.
He died?
Medius passed away just last year.
He's dead?
What?
His real father.
Well, guess I'm never gonna find out where I came from.
Yeah, the plague got him. He was such a good man.
The plague?
Big old waste of time.
Are you folks friends of Medius? Maybe you'd like to meet with Seti, his son.
What?
My brother.
Do you know where we could find him?
Gods, who knows? He might have gone to the cave in the south looking for rocks. But he's been gone these past 2-3 days. I do hope he's all right.
Won't that be some fuck shit if he did too?
About that one.
By cave, ma'am. You mean the one on Ballister Plain?
Aye, that's the one. Oh, now listen to me gab away like I don't have 1,000 things to do. Well, best of luck finding him. Good day.
A cave? Doing what? Looking for rocks? Come on, I bet he's inside the house right now having a good laugh.
No, I can tell you no one is in that home right now.
Yeah? You sound pretty sure about it.
Indeed I am.
He's Medius.
Interesting.
That's just my guess. I think he's Medius.
He's not far away.
So, where are these caves they was talking about? Yo, I had to go. God damn it, yo. I think I had to go outside the city.
He couldn't have wandered too far.
He doesn't bold well.
Especially when the Magi probably know he's missing.
Let's hope this doesn't play out like our last few rescue attempts.
So, Ballast of Plains back over there. Who can't? Who? What level is it? Oh, yeah, I forgot I had to be at guild rank 12. That's the reason why I ain't do that shit. And they pretty much make it impossible to be. God damn it. Oh, yeah, whatever the fuck just happened. Fire alarm just went off in my house. Yeah, that was brand new. Oh, smoke detector. What? Nigga, I don't got nothing that's going on about the house that would have smoke around. Whatever. I hate that damn thing. So, exactly how far am I going? It should let me fast travel in between the points, though. Like,
I'm fine. Let's just move.
That's my issue with it.
Just tired, I'm waging.
Sorry. Something in the water, I think.
Yeah, those things are way too easy for me, so I'm just walking. Just a waste of my time to fight them at this point. I'm surprised none of these niggas tried to bug me. Maybe it's because I'm so much higher level than them, so they don't... Well, the bees always try to go after me anyway, and I'm coming across a bee right there. But, yeah, that nigga better leave me alone. Nope! Told you. Alright. Get out of battle. I'm not here for the bees. I'm here to advance the story. Why am I Leonard, yo? I just realized that Caesar's in my party too, yo. Like, I didn't even realize I was Leonard that whole entire time, yo. Well, yeah, I know that's the bee that's following us. The bee's always fucking following us. Just die. I was kind of expecting you to get killed by a slash, but no. So what it is.
So Eldor.
Huh?
You gonna tell us who you are? Ever since I got the Ark, things have started to look kinda different to me. It's like I see through dragon's eyes now. How do I put this? It's like the dragon sight lets me look inside people to see what makes them tick.
And what of it?
Well, you sort of jump out at me now. I look at you and there's something about you that just seems out of kilter, you know? No offense.
I'm just a humble traveling man. You're talking nonsense, my boy. No one has the power to look into another's heart.
Nonsense. Thanks a lot. All right. Let's hope Seti's in here.
While we're at it, let's hope he's in one piece.
Yeah, you do realize that. I'm just mad at the fact that he doesn't make more big of a deal out of the fact that he's going to meet his brother. Like, flat out, you look at everything, yo, Seti is this nigga's brother, and he doesn't really seem to care. He's just like, hey, I have the Dragon's Ark, you guys. Hey, man, I'm not gonna be able to know where I came from. Not, what? My real dad died, who, a year ago?
Over there!
Really, that's his brother? Both of them? What? What, because it's like three giants over here? The black one?
Why is he here? Oh, reinforcements, huh? Verito!
So pretty much the Dragon's Ark is a belt. I roof belts. Alright, so what the hell is Wildfire? Alright. So pretty much same shit all around. That was a quick ass arc battle. I didn't get to comment on nothing. What's happening?
The night's power is resonating.
What the fuck does that mean? Yeah. I don't think I would have fully knew what the hell was going on if I wasn't paying attention. Like, well, not if I wasn't paying attention, but I wouldn't have been paying attention to exactly what the hell was going on if I didn't read the wiki. But if anybody's watching this, they'll probably be able to figure it out. Just think about it, he looked around and had that look on his face. Wildfire. Bitch. Yo, the Black Knight's too weak, nigga. Come on. Fuck it. Why did they just fucking call the shit Ebon Wings, nigga? I'm going for your legs now, yo. Eat a dick. Now that's his weakness too, yo. The thrust, but I wasn't using the thrust before.
Fuck it. Stab doing your kneecaps.
Man, I want to use the Black Knight.
Who was that guy in the black armor?
A Magus. But unlike the other Magi, he can turn into a knight. He murdered Balandor's king.
Got it. Black Knight, bad guy. Well, you lucked out.
I don't know how to thank you all. You saved me.
The Black Knight saved you. Why would he do that?
Well, I certainly don't know. But those Ebon Wings, that could only be Dynavis.
Ebon Wings? So you do know about the Knights, huh?
Yes, quite a bit. And now I've been rescued by one. That day must be drawing near. The day that Father feared so much.
Huh?
Yeah? Tell us more.
Very well. But first, let's return to town. You see, when my father Medius died, he told me all about the secret of the Knights. As you know, the Knights are weapons of war, sprung from an ancient wisdom. These ancients, their technology truly defies modern understanding. But as sophisticated as they were, the ancients still needed a fuel for their knights, something with which to power them.
Fuel?
A knight is like a suit of armor. It cannot act on its own. To move, to fight, each knight requires the power of a person's soul.
What?
So wait. We've been lending out our souls so that they can fight?
Essentially, yes. A pact maker with the right qualities offers his soul, and the knight is transformed into the mightiest of warriors.
The right qualities.
Of course. The men who made these invincible weapons, they feared that the pact makers might turn on them. So they took an extra precaution.
They use the souls of newborn infants to power the knights.
Babies?
What?
Yes. The armor itself learns from its battle experience, and can then fight on its own. The soul is enough. It does not need a higher intelligence. The creator saw that if they used an infant's soul, still innocent, they could maintain complete control of their weapons.
So they turn babies into killing machines? That's evil, man.
What the hell? What kind of war was this?
A long time ago, during what's known as the Dogma Age, two great forces struggled for control of the world. They were called Ishrenia and Athwan. Their fortunes waxed and waned, but neither could ever gain the upper hand. In a bid to finish the war once and for all, Ishrenia created the Knights, and just like that, the tides changed. Before long, Athwan stood on the brink of defeat. But the Athwani forces made one last desperate counterattack. At the price of many lives, they used sealing magic to entrap the Ishrenian Knights. Without their super weapons, the Ishrenians were overwhelmed by the Athwani spellcasters. Now, it was their turn to be pushed to the edge of defeat. However, before the Athwani could finish off their foes, they turned against themselves and their empire collapsed into civil war. Eventually, both civilizations, Ishrenia and Athwan alike, faded away. For all their sacrifices, neither side ever gained ultimate victory. In the end, their bloody struggle was all in vain. Interesting.
And now the knights are free again.
So it seems. The Dogma Age ended with no victor. However, the oracles of the time prophesied a final battle would be fought 10 millennia later. The souls of the Ishrenian Emperor Madoras and the Athwani Queen Murius would both reemerge and settle their great conflict once and for all.
And these prophecies, you think they're coming true now?
I do. It's what Father feared more than anything else.
So wait, maybe, is that why Medius put me in someone else's care?
I'm sorry, but that answer will have to wait. Someone has been watching me these last few days. It's not safe for you to be here. We need to leave, and the sooner the better.
Leave and go where?
The place where this all began. Cinca Village.
Cinca Village?
You'll understand once you're there. About the knights and more.
You know what that means? I'm going to have to travel across more terrain.
The crisis Father feared is knowledge. I have to prepare for the journey. Meet me at the east gate of Balindor. Please go now.
Right.
Why the east gate?
You haven't revealed who you really are. Well, it won't stay secret for very long.
What do you think's in Cinca Village?
Exactly who the fuck was he talking to when he asked that question? Whatever, I really don't care. Alright. This is D-Black, and welcome back to White Knight Chronicles 1, 2, I don't know. Well, fuck it. I don't got no extra shit to say. Let's just get on with it. Damn, nigga, I moved like 2 steps out of the way, yo, and they made me get on.
Where is he?
As you can see, I gave, what's his name from New Armor? Okay?
That Seti guy. He's kind of weird. That prophecy stuff. And my dragon sight doesn't work on him either.
Did you try your dragon mouth? Dragon nose, perhaps?
Someone help!
What is it?
What the?
There's been an explosion in the South District. A man was killed in the blast.
No, you don't think.
Well, so now you give a fuck that your brother, that you wouldn't even acknowledge is actually your blood brother, probably got killed?
You think this was the Magi's doing?
But why would they? Nothing could have survived that.
I like that they actually had to keep their armor switched for the cutscenes and shit.
Now, who do you work for?
Yo mama.
Greetings. My name is Grizel. So nice to speak with you. I am the leader of a little organization, which you like to call the Magi. I imagine you must be very worried about your precious princess. I know I certainly would be. In light of that, I would like to propose a trade. We want the knights, and we are willing to exchange Princess Cisna for the two arcs in your possession.
You're a dick.
I will be waiting by Thomas Rock in Frass Chasm. You may come if you like, or not. It is up to you. But this will be your only chance to ever see the princess alive. Thank you, and do have a good day.
Oh, he made that short and sweet. And the motherfucking bird flies away.
I'd like to wring his neck.
Yeah, kill niggas. Be a real nigga, Leonard.
Frass Chasm is a steep-sided gorge, further south beyond the bunker load caverns.
Really?
If we make our way back to Greed, we can take a gondola out of the station there. Yeah, that's doable. Let's go.
They really got time for all this back. Like, storyline-wise, I don't think they would have time to do all that bullshit. No, nigga, in Final Fantasy X, they were on a pilgrimage. They went straight forward. Like, storyline-wise, there was actually no real time for backtracking. And that's the way they should have kept it. Well, fuck it, I got new armor. And, oh yeah, I forgot, yo, there's also, Ringleader. Hey, oh yeah, I forgot, yo, that's all the new shit that I had bought. I had no idea where the hell all that shit's gonna be, but yeah, I had bought all those missions and shit. I don't know what level they gonna be at, but usually them shits Ringleader. What's that gonna be about? 26, yeah, that's doable for me. Incorrupt this use not allowed. Clients wants to make a special ring, but the materials for it can only be found in something trail. Please speak directly with the client for further details. Fine, fuck it, we doing that. Level 26 mission is definitely doable for my team. I guess. As long as it ain't no bullshit. Well, this ain't one of those, this is actually a mission from the fucking game and not one of them.
She walks birds laying on her hair and singing song.
Nigga, is she fucking, God damn it. Was it Snow White? I don't know, who's a stupid bitch? This is one of them fucking Disney princesses, yo, when she just starts singing and then birds be around her and shit. I don't know. Thinking of using blue and red crystals that can only be found in Flinders Trail. But there've been monsters on the road lately, and I'm not well played. Blah, 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 blah. Nigga, these niggas talk too much, yo, and they waste too much of my time. Take the crystals of Derek, the metalsmith. Of course, I will reward you handsomely for your trouble. Now go, good luck. Alright, so where am I going? There's a trail like right down there, and then there's another one that's right there. And I think I have to go through a hole. I think I remember enough of this place to know. See, this should say these niggas is easy. Fuck it. I know that's their weakness, and then these dudes. Fuck you. At least I'm fighting enemies that's more powered up than what I've been fighting. It's annoying that he's gonna put his sword away between every single battle if the enemy's not like right next to each other.
That's the way you go.
They still get one-shotted. Keep in mind, y'all, I've been doing missions that consist of, like, level 41 enemies. So, yeah. They're not really gonna do much of shit.
Bang.
Oh, they need it too. Like, a lot of these enemies are just reskinned, so it's not that hard to remember what the weakness for all of them are. Like, they look, like, some of them look real different, but they just look like reskins of certain other enemies in the game. Alright, so what the hell is this? Oh, so this is the blue crystal? Yep. Alright. I'm pretty sure I probably could get more by doing more than just the blue crystal shit. But still, yo, I want to get to that level 12. And more, and sooner or later, I'm probably going to be trying to grind to get better weapons. I don't even think, like, the really high level things, I don't even think I'm going to be able to beat them. Because I'm pretty sure they're meant to be played with other people, and I'm not going to solo that shit. If they actually let me get, like, four of my actual party members to be in the same party, then I could have more than one person playing support. And that could help me out a lot, but they don't let me do that. Going down the hole, stab another nigga. And these, they all just, like, appear near me. I was expecting them to be dead from that first stab. God damn, Leonard. Kind of late on that. I'm always looking to upgrade my sword when I had the opportunity to, and the money. The opportunity and the money. Cause I think this is where that hole is, so I'm gonna have to be careful. Cause there was a lot of times when I was doing this area and I came to this hole and like, I was mad tired and fell asleep while I was trying to go towards the hole. Yeah, it's right there. I can barely see it, but yeah, the hole's there. Alright, so. So, there's nothing over here. Alright, now draw down the hole.
Damn.
These guys actually were strong enough to kill me, I would have been worried right there. Well, technically, they are kind of strong enough to kill me, but. Well, yeah, if I let them hit me a bunch of times in a row, but I'm just saying they not strong like other enemies that I faced so far in this game. But yo, spoilers, a guy die. I remember I had to be on a mission to kill this thing early on. Damn! He go way too OD with that shit, yo. Well, that's one of the moves that I gave him, so I told him to go all out. I don't know what the hell I have, Season. Why the hell is this nigga just walking, yo? Like, nigga, do something. This nigga got that fucking giant ass spear and shit. Alright, so. Oh, it's all the way up on the cliff. Alright. That would explain what the hell the red crystal was for when, like, that red shit was for. I was like, son, that thing seemed like it was important the first time that I came down here. Because they keep all that stuff there. It's just that part of them. They're all part of quests and stuff. So if you see it normally in the game and you can't use it, it's because they're part of quests. Alright, I got the red quest. They give you so much time to do this mission. Cause I know they're gonna have that same bullcrap when they like done. He's like, yeah, it's automatically over as soon as you get killed by the boss. I think that's dumb, but whatever. I'm still kind of curious, like, exactly how the like multiplayer works. Like, do the other party members just have to wait, or can everybody just travel on their own and do their own thing to like try to get certain crap done? Like, I feel like they should let it so that, like, you can choose between, like, characters that each of them have for their games and try to bring them along for a mission. But it's all theory, and I'll never... Well, actually, I can go online, because I'm pretty sure people have footage of on the game when it was still online. Up on YouTube or something. Damn it. Alright. Run through. Vasculus. Yep. Let's see. So, I want to go. I don't even know where the fuck I need to go. Because they don't really show me that on the map. I think all I can really do right now is try to build up more of my ball. And they kind of taking me down it, but yeah, I'll deal with it. Alright. So, exactly what's down here? I need to check this whole area. Fuck it. I'm pretty much on a mission to kill everybody right now. I feel like I'm getting enough time because the dude told me all I had to do was collect the blue and red crystals. But the more enemies I kill, yo, like, I actually will get more great for killing them, and more with more great becomes a better rank, and better rank means I get more Dahlia. More Dahlia means I can unlock more shit. Like, I wish I could map out, like, to each character exactly what I want them to do during the fight. It would make it a whole lot easier to manage everything in the game. I'm pretty sure this was a dead end. Oh, no, it ain't. Thought it was. Alright, so... what else he want me to do? Oh, that's Derek. Fuck it. Hmm? This is not good. Huh? Sorry, didn't know if you did. Huh? What is it? Doing fair for Alan, are you? Yep. Listen, this is gonna sound a bit weird, but I got a problem. See, the lizards here been getting mean lately, and they've been keeping me mining the ore. I need those damn basilisks. You don't normally see them in these parts, but something, something, something. I need you to go out and kill. I already killed 10 of them, nigga! Fucking eat a dick, yo. Guarantee you I already killed 10 of those niggas. Now I gotta go out and try to find them after I murdered like their whole clan. Since I've been over here. Enemies I was not looking for. So yeah. Too bad, but y'all gotta die. I wish I could just have him automatically use his fan. Oh yeah, I forgot, yo, he can't be using a shield while he has that move. Alright, oh no, those are Aegis lizards. What the fuck are basilisks though? Because I know I've seen some of them already. And he's just making that shit last way longer than it would have. If I could have just stabbed him, that would have been the end of the story. And I got 4 rocks. Yeah, what the fuck am I going to do with some rocks? Alright, so that's just going to leave me over there. So I don't need to come over here. So I don't need to... See, I knew it was way too quick, yo. For as many people as I killed along my trail, I knew that wasn't it. But, yeah, where the fuck are all these basilisks at? So, I'm just gonna travel further north until I find these things so I can kill them. No, because that's gonna take me back down there. Yeah, I know it ends in 45 minutes, nigga. I've been looking at the time. Nigga, that sword is big as fuck. I'm really feeling like guts. I just wish it was like... a little bit thicker, then I could kill more niggas with it. Alright, I'm coming up to the hill. Isn't this usually where I find like the big ass dragon at? Will they give me a big ass dragon to fight? But I'll definitely fight a big ass dragon. I was about to say, yo, they won't let me go past this mark, but no, they do. I really thought like every single one of them lizards, them long lizard thingies counted as basilisks. But I guess not. Okay, what? Who the hell is this? Alright, so what he got? You got a question for me, ask away. He the best, was it? Why not check out the southern part of the map? Near the Lameless Desert. Really? So it's a southern part of the map? So yeah, I've been going in the exactly wrong direction of where I need to go then. Alright, yeah, that's cool. No pressure. Well, it ain't pressure, it's just annoying because now I need to go all the way back down. At least I got like quick points because I know they got drop down points leading to the south from like those empty spots on the map, so I'm good. All these fucking jackals and lizards and shit. So they're really telling me I need to go all the way back to the southern part of the map. Come on, son. Never just let me get done with shit. Nice job, wasn't it? See, my whole issue with Yuli is that, son, I played as Yuli. I know how fast she can attack. And she decides she ain't gonna do that when she's being played by a computer, which is annoying. It's pretty much, shoot you with your bow, get her shit back right away. Shoot you with a bow, get her shit back right away. Or maybe that really just has to do with like, how heavy or light your armor, all your crap is all together. I don't know. I don't know how crap works in this game. Go to the southern part of the map, like the dude said. Cause I need to kill some basilisk. After I'm done with this, I should get a lot of bonus stuff though. See, I was going to completely ignore them until I was looking down at my map. There are these two experience. Just for killing them? Whatever. You're just going to give me more and more of these things to kill? Because I knew I'd kill some in here. That's because... Actually, did I kill them? I don't know. They dying now. Yeah, Leonard, you kind of leak. Finding more of them, that's all that matters. See, I think that's how they try to trick you, because they know you wasn't going to come down here, because you're like, man, that's the end of the map. There ain't no reason for you to come down here. Oh, five, that's all I did? Come on. Why is this thing still up? Alright, that's the end of the... So I can go back, and I need to find more... This is gonna be stupid. I wish this was like Star Ocean 4 where they give you the ability to resummon all the monsters in the area. Ooh, I leveled up. Cool. Alright, so now I need to find one more. I hope they're backing out of the section now. All good, something respawn. And then this should be number 10. Oh, they just respawn like everything around me now all of a sudden. I'm just stabbing everything. Alright, so now, time to go back. Pretty sure I killed enough to be able to get an S rank. Actually, the time might be against me, as far as getting S rank. Fuck it, I'm killing more. Cause you never know what they thinking with this area. Leonard using way too much MP, but okay. I got 30 minutes to beat the boss, cause you know that's never it. Whip up a ring for y'all real quick. Here you go. Good luck with that. Planet crystals have the strange ability to attract monsters, so be careful. So where the fuck am I taking this? Alright. All the way up there. I think that's where Alan was. And I know I have to go all the way around, so. I should not even bother with the monsters, so. Yeah, but I still get crap for each of the monsters that I kill. Yeah, that's the reason why I feel like I should just go ahead and kill them while I'm on the quest. Son, do you really have to use that move every single time? There are more, I don't know what the word is. Cost effective, logical. I want to go with logical. I don't think that's the word I'm looking for though. Really, I missed? How you miss, yeah? Alright.
The ice lizard.
Ice lizard.
It's not to be confused with the time wizard. You know, neither of the words were the same goddamn words, but nigga, lizard, wizard, whatever.
Ice lizard.
Do I believe that I can kill the boss in 30 minutes or less? Yes, I do. I give myself 5 minutes to kill you. That's right, 5 minutes. Might even be one. I don't even use any of my strongest moves against you niggas. That's why I give myself 5 minutes. I ain't gonna get that great of a time bonus, but oh well. Still gonna kill that boss. I should get enough of an enemy bonus, cause usually on these levels. What the fuck was that? Nothing over here. I think I picked it up already when I came over here earlier, that's why. No. I gotta go talk to
Alan.
Alan Walker. So, Alan.
What are you buying?
You got a question for me? Ask away. What? You finished the ring? Oh, thank you so much. You were a great help. My girlfriend is going to lose her mind. I'm sorry, what? Did you say this ring attracts monsters? Oh, that's just no superstition.
Damn.
Superstition, no need to worry about that. Alright, now talk. Make with the ring. Those losers, I can't wait to see it sweep you. Huh? Why is the ground shaking? Told you. You can't do a quest in this game without a boss battle, unless it just calls for you hunting down monsters. What the fuck? I want to call it a Cerberus. It looks like a Cerberus from the front, but then it also has, it's like a Chimera. Whoa, yeah, they call it a Cerberus though. But it has like two extra heads. That doesn't add up.
Yeah. I got him.
Oh.
Damn.
Leonard's doing all the work. I ain't do shit. I said I'd give myself 5 minutes to kill him. Make that one. Cause he about to... I ain't think a boss would be this weak. That nigga got murdered quick. God damn. Can you even call that a boss battle? Cause I showed that nigga who boss. A B? Nigga, eat a dick. Ooh, I got $9 for that though, man. Shit, that was well worth it. And I got 3 chromium pearls and 3 guardian pearls from shit. You know what? That was worth it. That was well worth it. If only the thing would hurry up and save about time. Alright, so where is that where to take you a lump? How much is that? Alright, another 26. That involves transport of cargo of some kind. Speak with the client on site. Buggy. This is the other one I unlocked. I'm gonna do that and then I'm gonna go on with the main story shit. Why they keep... Oh yeah, because... Me switching Caesar out of... Because pretty much, I'm gonna say this about these types of quests.
You hear about the posting? I ain't the guy you want, but I work for the guy you want. I'm a lookout. Guy you want's at the ruin. Scream.
God damn. You a bitch. Alright, so I want to go to that mark over there, I'm guessing. Fuck it, I want to see what's in here though. This time, I think I might actually keep Caesar in the party. Depending, if he's on good behavior. If he's not, he gotta go. Use a pickaxe. Nigga. Oh, I gotta get a... Let me guess, that's part of the mission. I gotta get a pickaxe for later. Whatever. Better not tell me this railroad shit is gonna have to do something with the mission later on, man. Cause that's what it seems like to me.
Oh, but I see some shit over here, though.
These just broken rocks. I'm really gonna have to get myself a pickaxe, though. They doing too much now.
Hell yeah, I got $9 from that last mission, man.
Yeah, no idea how much that means to me. Oh, is it this nigga?
Finally, we're starting to think the damn poster was a waste of time. Okay, let's get down to brass tacks. I dug up some old hunk of, well, I don't know what the hell it is, but I dug it out of rock. And it's old, real old, like ancient. And I reckon some egghead will pay me a nice bit of guilder for it. Huh? Stupid eggheads. Anyway, I'm thinking there might be some other good stuff around here. And I want you to find it for me. I'll stay here. Just go down and bring back whatever you find. Go talk to Bill over there by the shack. He'll fire up the east elevator. And here, take this pick. Love everything. Take care of it. I ain't got any more of those. Battered axe. Fuck it. So I gotta go over here to talk to the other nigga. Why the fuck is this shit still? Whatever. So there's like nothing over here really. I think this is the battle zone that I'm gonna end in. I really think that's all that is. Well, I already found something that I can use a pickaxe for, so I don't even know what the fuck I got. I don't think I got shit from that. Now I gotta go back. Did I get anything from that? No, I didn't. This is stupid. Now I gotta go all the way back. Backtrack. Just to get an axe. How about you just let me get a better axe so I don't have to deal with this shit? Fuck you. Don't care. Do kind of care about that 12 damage though. Yeah, I'm not feeling that 21 either. And somebody decided to stay back in an fight for some reason. That was Leonard. Nick, we leaving you behind. You too slow. Well, somehow we got in here. I knew he would, yo. That's the only reason why I would do that. I wasn't gonna leave him there just to just get killed. That ain't what I do. Cause I guess I'm technically team leader. But now I have to go all the way back again, yo. Like, do they even realize how far out of way this bullcrap is? Yo, I'm not even gonna bother talking to him because I know that other dude has the axe. I found iron. I don't think I'm looking for iron. Thank you. He actually found the shit. Nah, it still ain't enough. You keep looking, huh? You broke the pick. Yeah, I broke the pick, nigga. You gave me a screwed up pickaxe, yo. Of course I broke it.
Well, it's another way to say boner. He's all bones.
Yeah, you ain't never been boned before, nigga.
Bone town? Is that a thing?
Yeah.
Is that an everyday thing?
He's like, no. Oh, damn.
I've been looking all over for you. I've just received the most terrible news.
What is it?
I'm engaged.
Fuck that. Yeah, nigga, they chasing me, nigga. They might as well finish the fight. Oh, I guess the rest of them don't want no fight. This is the kingdoms of Amalur.
Magical songs have been chanting. Magical songs have been chanting.
Come on, fuck me, I said. Is that all you got, bitch?
Yeah, call me bitch.
Just did, you dirty little bitch.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small?
Me? Nigga, no.
Who? Blackout! Blackout! Blackout!